Hello everybody and welcome to the Tithe Barn Theatre. I'm Mrs. Farrell, Head of Drama here, and I'm really excited to show you around some of the changes that we've had over the summer. So one of our first really exciting things is that we have got a new lighting system which is going to light the entire Tithe Barn however we wish. We control it from up in the lighting box up here, but also by a lovely panel down here, which makes it really easy for students and staff to have really interesting lighting throughout every lesson and performance. We've also created a beautiful black box effect using the curtains surrounding the whole space, which helps us create some interesting staging. We can use any staging configuration through the focus of lights and the movement of the curtains. You can see here the beautiful lights, but we've also got a fantastic sound system which surrounds the whole studio, meaning that we can enhance every production with music, sound effects, and really bring the plays to life. The professional performance space has been really enhanced this year as well through the use of the maroon curtains, meaning that the beginning and end of each act and each play can really come to a proper dramatic climax and exciting start. I'm really pleased that you've been able to see the exciting things that have been happening, and I can't wait to welcome you into the studio to watch or even take part in some of our performances.